Jason Robertson chipping and charging ahead. Rope ahead, skates into the puck, centers, and that was a drive by, a shot by Guriana, blocked by Derek Ryan. Went down to get a piece of that. Evander Kane off to Yessopuljärvi. He'll hit the line, back to Tornell. There's step. Top corner. 4-2. And Nurse's third goal of the year also happens to be his 200th NHL point.
Yeah, he picked that corner of the glove hand side, and this is a nice activation by him. Better start here to this third period for Edmonton. Starting to find their way to the neutral zone. A little cleaner passes, tape to tape. And a beautiful little pass by Puljujärvi. Is Darnell Nurse picking that time, when to activate, when to get up in the rush. That puck was up on edge, but made short work of that one as he zinged it glove hand high. And now it's a two-goal game, and Oilers have got some life.